Celebrity Insider.
Counting on fans love to watch the Duggar family's biggest moments unfold on the show. And for a family that boasts 19 kids, weddings are an integral part of their lives. With Josiah Duggar and Lauren Swanson getting ready to tie the knot, we can't help but wonder if they will exchange vows in front of the cameras. What are the chances that we get another Duggar wedding in season 8? Josiah and Swanson have not revealed if TLC cameras will be present for their wedding. We've seen a lot of nuptials on Counting On over the years, like Ginger's ceremony in season 3 and Joseph's in season 7, so it is a safe bet that the couple will exchange vows with the cameras rolling. After all, it's not like Josiah and Swanson have kept their romance away from prying eyes. In fact, the two have been open about sharing their courtship and engagement with fans. For example, the couple announced their courtship on the internet a few months ago and opened up about their engagement on a YouTube video in March. It also seems as though Jim Bob and Michelle Duggar relaxed on their courting rules when it came to Josiah and Swanson. According to Romper, the two were spotted getting extra cozy on a date at the National Army Museum with no chaperones in sight. This absolutely goes against the no touching and no unsupervised dates that the family is famous for, which could indicate that Josiah and Swanson are open to showing more affection in public. That doesn't mean Josiah and Swanson will feature their wedding on Counting On, but it's a good start. Even if the nuptials are not featured on the show, fans can rest assured that we'll get to watch their romance unfold in the upcoming season, which has yet to get the official green light. We can only hope that the couple also agrees to show the wedding during the finale. Until more information is released, we still don't know when Josiah and Swanson plan on tying the knot. The two just got engaged and insiders claim that the wedding will take place sometime in August in the Duggar family's hometown of Springdale, Arkansas. If the wedding doesn't make it on Counting On, we're fairly confident that Josiah Duggar will document it on Instagram, which is better than nothing.